Miss Ginger. It's all about you today.
Hi, Ginger.
Change your mind, hopefully, when we start. Hopefully. I've sung this to you before.
All right, hey everyone, it is Brittany and Lisa here at Big Cat Rescue in Tampa, Florida. It's Singing Sunday, and Lisa's getting all set up to serenade Miss Ginger. Ginger spent a lot of time on our lives today. She was on our feeding tour this morning, put on a great show for everyone. Awesome. Oh boy. Sorry, we do have a project going in the background, so I'll try to get close to her, but to show Ginger as well.
Oops, oh, here's my radio.
Don't go anywhere, lady.
Yikes, I'm sorry, Ginger.
Stay here, lady.
Radio catastrophe.
I'm not getting any closer.
All right, here we go.
My Sherry Amour, lovely as a summer day. My Sherry Amour, distant as the Milky Way. My Sherry Amour, pretty little one that I adore. You're the only girl my heart beats for. How I wish that you were mine. In a cafe, or sometimes on a crowded street, I've been near you, but you never notice me. My Sherry Amour, won't you tell me how could you that you were mine. La 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 la. Maybe someday you'll see my face among the crowd. I'll show you a little distant cloud. Oh, Sherry Amour, pretty little girl that I adore. You're the only girl my heart beats for. How I wish that you were mine. La la la.
I think she was like, Cricket, did you hear that? Oh, great job, Lisa. She's like, I'll stay back here.
Very much like the song, you know, she was in her distant cloud.
She was.
So hopefully she enjoyed it anyway.
Yes, our viewers did.
Thanks everybody for being patient today and hanging in there with us. And have a perfectly awesome week, and we'll see you next Sunday for Singing Sunday.
Awesome. Thank you. Thanks everybody. You can rewatch if you want at dailybigcat.com, and we'll see you guys soon.